Hello, 3D printing friends. Bryan here from the BV3D channel with a few words about the channel and what goes on here. I've been making YouTube videos about 3D printing for, well, as I record this, exactly 1 year. I've learned quite a bit both about 3D printing and making videos. As I learn things and do things, I like to share things. So when I learn how to install firmware on a 3D printer, I make a video about it. And when I learn things about doing 3D modeling in Tinkercad, I make a video about that too. Along the way, sometimes I'll review a particular filament or 3D printer. I strive for honesty in these reviews, and I show the bad along with the good, and at the end of it, I'll let you know my opinion. At the moment, all the products I reviewed have been paid for out of my own pocket or received as gifts from family members. At some point, a 3D printer or filament manufacturer may send me product to review, and when that time comes, I'll say right up front if this is the case. And I'll tell you right now that if I receive a flawed product, you're going to see those flaws. Why? Because nobody's going to watch a review they can't trust, and if nobody's going to watch, there's no point in doing it. As for my schedule, I do my level best to have a video released every single Monday. The subject material will vary. It may be an instructional video 1 week, it may be showcasing a cool printed model the next. Occasionally, there's electronics involved, because these are the things that interest me, and I hope they interest you as well. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, I'd love it if you would, and if you have already, thanks. I really appreciate you. And please enjoy the content I've created so far. There's more to come. And if you have suggestions for future videos, let me know. As well, I invite you to follow me on Twitter or tag me when you tweet out a cool print that you've done. My Twitter handle is right down here. Well, I think that covers everything. So with all that said, now I think I'm going to go print something cool. You do the same, and I'll see you next time.